Come on, have one.
And with what looks like half of Cyprus here to support them, it's time to find out if the father and son duo can make them proud.
Today, we're going to dance our socks off, Greek style.
Hello.
Hello.
Who are you two?
My name's Dimitri, and this is Leggy, my son.
And how old are you both?
I'm 40.
I'm 12.
40 and 12?
Yeah.
OK. Does it worry you might end up looking like your dad? No, you're right about it.
I'm not obliged to answer that.
Can you actually position yourselves now in your heads at the Royal Variety Show? The Queen's sitting in her box, and you think you've done that good enough for that, do you?
Well, if Prince Philip's there, we're halfway there, because he's Greek as well.
Yeah, so. Exactly.
Phil the Greek.
OK, good luck.
See you in a sec.
Years ago in Cyprus lived a man who loved to dance. He would dance for the villagers, and the villagers loved to watch him dance. Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, here for one night only, would you please welcome Mr. Stavros Flatley. ladies and gentlemen, 10 years ago, two men from Cyprus who loved to dance came to entertain Great Britain. Here, for one night only, please welcome Mr. Stavros Flatley.
Teach them to dance!
Dance? Did you say dance? Come on, my boy! Everybody on your feet! Up! Everybody sway!
Can you get
past a bit? Up! Ella! Up! Ella! Okie, okie, okie!